What's up, everyone? Randy Valade here from Pro Taper. We're here at the new Pro Taper ACF Handlebar launch. Gonna go over some of the features with you guys and the benefits of the new handlebar. First of all, I'm gonna start, it's the lightest inch and an eighth handlebar in the market currently. What we've done to accomplish that is we've bored out the ends of the aluminum and we've inserted a carbon fiber insert. There's 110 millimeters of carbon inside there. What that does is, for one, it makes it lighter, and two, it reduces vibration and also like the real hard jarring in different conditions of the track. In addition to that, what we've done is we've had the rise come up quicker. What that does is allow for more control space. Obviously, as we all know, the newer bikes have been coming with a lot more controls, whether it be a map, you know, map or kill switch, electric starts, all that. So we've created more control space for that. And we've also introduced a new pad. So this is what we're calling our Pro Taper 3.0 pad. We've been working on this bar for a few years now. We've had a lot of testing done, probably going on almost 3 years now. We've had a couple of our top athletes actually racing with this handlebar for the last year, year and a half. So very reliable handlebar. Everyone that's been using it seems to really enjoy the handlebar. Like I said, a lot of extra control space, light, and less vibration. Jamar has kind of been our test guy on this for a while. He started using it in the 2020 outdoor season. And he's used it ever since, right? So he enjoys it. He really loves it. He sent me a text saying how, you know, he's kind of a bulldog on the track, and when he hits some of the sharp or straight edge bumps, it really absorbs them more so than the current handlebars that we were offering. The ACF bar is available now. It retails for $139.99. It's available in four different bends. So we have our Carmichael, our SX Race, our Henry Reed, and a CR High Bar.